Women. It is time to take a pause for a cause, as a new study suggests that females who work or lift things a lot may struggle to get pregnant. According to reports, lead author Audrey Gaskins of the Howard T.H. Chan School of Public Health said that their results showed that heavy work, both in terms of physical strain and long hours, appeared to have a detrimental impact on female nurses' ability to get pregnant. In the study, Gaskins and other researchers found out that about 44% were overweight or obese and 22% were current or former smokers, out of which 16% of them had rotating shifts at different times, whereas majority of them worked exclusively days or nights. The researchers explained that it was possible that certain working conditions might make pregnancy more likely, and it was also possible that women who struggle to get pregnant may choose to work longer hours. So the next time one plans to have baby, work out the best possible option by taking advice of your gynecologist.